So you have to open now the top and finish the shell of the pupa, of the full flesh, and the seeds. Then you put it all around like that to the
bone fats, which is today around minimum 100 million Swiss francs.
For the recipe. For the recipe.
Just for the recipe. At the same time, he built the factory here. So he went into his condensed milk, the only one. And here, a very important one, Lindor. 1949 came out in form of a chocolate packet. But you know the Lindor truffles. Huh? Mm-hmm. You will taste of those, I promise you. In 1969, they produced a special Christmas chocolate, and these were those three.
Which one's your favorite?
The milk.
This one.
What do you think it is? What do you think it is? Yes, sure. Papa, but it has a taste, a salty taste, has salt in it.
A lot of milk chocolate and very little white chocolate.
So here you can check what they eat.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir. Also, Lindt is checking those plantations on their own, but also foreigners, huh? Okay. So, we can eat this chocolate with a good conscience. Are there any other questions to this? There are also Swiss strawberries. Hmm? You go ahead and try, please. So take two with you.
Wow.